This one will never sell.
Fond felicitations, fellow Fanilows. Welcome to Manilow Monday on this really rainy, overcast day in Northern California. We need the rain, so I'm happy about that. But after the storms of last year and getting my roof fixed and some leaks on the side of the house from all the damage we had last year, a little nerve-wracking with the rain coming down this year. So far, no leaks, knock on wood. But we need it. It's great. Before we get into our song this week, we are still looking at Barry's third studio album, Trying to Get the Feeling Again. We're on track number 4 on the first side, side A. But we did have a little bit of disappointing Manilow's news this week. Barry's show, his Broadway production, Harmony, is closing down. So it just opened, I think, in November, I believe, was the opening date. The final production date is February 4th at the, the Ethel Barrymore Theater, I think, on Broadway. So unfortunately that's coming to an end. I haven't heard anything if there's going to be like a touring production or if the show rights will be available. I assume they will for, local community productions to do it. And I didn't get a chance to go to New York to see it. So there's that, but. Anyway, moving on to the song this week, we are looking at, I call it Manilow Obscura. It's not a very well-known song, and I'll be honest with you, it's not one of my favorites. When I started listening to the album again to get ready for doing these videos, I said, oh yeah, I remember that song. Yeah, okay. It's got a country flavor to it. The name of the song is You're Leaving Too Soon. It was written by Barry Manilow and Enoch Anderson. It's got a very country flavor, got a steel guitar in there, an acoustic guitar. It opens, it's in the key of C as a ballad. It's a slow ballad. The lyrics are, it's basically a relationship that's going bad. And one person has decided to leave. And the lyrics are, you're leaving too soon. You ought to try believing just for a day or two. It's that kind of song. But it's a sad song. It's in the key of C. It's very simple. Let's just listen to it. We'll talk through it. Guitar.
You're leaving too soon. You ought to try believing just for a day or two. You're trying to be wise, and that's a foolish thing to do. Close the door. You're try believing just for a day or two. You're trying to be wise, and that's a foolish thing to do. Close the door. Happy just for a day or two. You're trying to be wise, and that's a foolish thing to do. Close the door.
Honestly, it's the type of song that I would kind of hear Olivia Newton-John doing back in the 70s when she was still doing more country music before she kind of crossed over into pop in the 80s. It's a nice little song. It's cute. Again, not one of my favorites, but it has a lot of impact. Very simple arrangement, very simple chord progression. Nothing to write home about. But again, it's Barry. I don't care. It's Barry. So before we close out today, I did want to share with you that I turned over, I can't say finished, I surrendered my song to my distribution company, my distributor, last week on Wednesday. And it's going to be released publicly on February 7th. I chose that date because it's my aunt's 78th birthday. So it will be out there. It's called Clock on the Wall. And it is a love song. It's a breakup song. It's got a little bit of a country flavor to it, but I am not a country singer, so it doesn't really sound country. But I wrote this song. Basically, I wrote it because I was listening to a producer do a live stream where they were writing songs and people were throwing out ideas for the song. And someone had thrown out the phrase clock on the wall, and then somebody else threw out another phrase and they ended up going with that one. But clock on the wall kind of stuck with me, and I had a relationship back in the early 80s, and I met someone on at the Georgia State Fair, and that was just kind of the beginning of it. And the first lyrics of the song are Georgia State Fair, where I first met you. I bought you a Coke and we talked for a while. That's the very first lyrics of this song. And then it just kind of went from there. The rest of the story is complete fiction. The breakup never happened. None of that. But that was just the kind of song that came to me. So take a listen. Like I said, it's going to be out on February 7th on Spotify, all of the streaming platforms. Take a listen. I would appreciate it. And of course, we'll probably have a listen session here after the release date. Maybe we'll do a special Fanilow Friday on, I think, February 9th is the Friday after the release date. Or maybe we'll do an early one and you guys will get a preview. We'll go from there. That's it for today. Hope that you're doing well. My car is going in the shop tomorrow. Had a little breakdown a couple days ago. But it's fine. We've got another one. And that's it. Have an amazing week, and we will chat later. Oh, and by the way, we have a couple of new subscribers. Thank you for joining us on this journey. Take care, fellow Fanilows.